Shooting's been down. Horford just 31%. He's got a rebound. Bane missed. Tatum on the push. Morant tried to slow him down. Oh! Jackson with a great block. Takes the ball. Ooh, chase down. Spectacular.
That is a great.
Brooks and Lillard, that's going to be the matchup to watch. They've run Nurkic a couple of screens. Oh, Jaren Jackson Jr. What a block of Nurkic. Wow. Getting up until just now.
See, Jaren, look at that all hand to basketball there by Jaren. We talk about how well he has done with timing his blocks when he's on his man. Well, this time, great help here at the front of the rim, denying.
Underneath by Vanderbilt, grabbed the back a bit. Beasley, oh, he's met at the apex by Jackson for the block.
Here out of the paint, but then he came back to recognize his job was to man up inside, and Beasley.
And Harden figured into that play as well. Again, not lauded for his defense, does have two steals tonight. Capella ahead of the field, blocked by Jaren.
I like the attack, great weak side defense from Jackson to come in.
It's Jackson blocking Bielitsa and a foul.
Jackson on that time able to rotate over. As he's smelling out the play, and he's like, man, come on, really?
Bane gonna challenge Flynn, try to hit a trailing Conchar. Ball loose, picked up by Flynn. Barnes gonna go for a little showtime. Oh, and Jaren rejected! Holy cow, what a block by Jaren Jackson Jr. You'll see none better in the NBA this year.
This is what you call winning basketball. Scotty Barnes acting as if he's going to stare down the defender as he gets to the basket. Well, hello, welcome to the NBA. Meet Jaren Jackson Jr.
18 the difference, shot clock to game clock. Grizzlies don't have a foul to give. Irving, Harris, blocked by Jaren! Moutier attacks. Jaren blocked it again. Ball to the floor. Jaren's got it.
This fourth quarter, he has been fantastic in one-on-one situations or in screen and roll with a guard going downhill. He's been able to get a hand.
Don't make moves to go make a pass. Make a move to go score. If they take that away, then you make the pass.
Good Lillard, oh, and a block by Jaren emphatically against Lillard.
On the defensive side, whether it is changing shots, blocking shots, aggressive to get rebounds, this is the Jaren Jackson Jr. that we all knew could.
Conchar started the year 2-for-15 from three.
DeRozan denied by Jackson.
Scoreless in the first half, 5 for the game. That's deflected, picked up by Jaren, and then stolen by Robinson. He'll take it the distance. Oh, yeah. Blocked by Jaren! Valanciunas, Tice tried to pull the chair, and Jonas was off balance. Smart running the floor. Hayward, ooh, and that is just taken away.
Give me that.
By Jaren Jackson Jr.
Used Steven Adams' screen twice. The initial one, and then he's able to run off of him again to get the lay-in.
Jokic, oh, blocked job, by Jaren, and the pickup by Conchar, and he is fouled. Rejected. Payton with a rejection. A look ahead to Toscano-Anderson. Oh, and it's blocked! Jaren closing out. Meanwhile, Jaren with the rejection.
Jaren gets the rejection, but again, it's a good job by the guard.
Great rebounding team. And a hot pass right at the feet of Williams. McKinney running with DeSumo. Oh, denied by Jackson Jr.
And it's because of things like this. He doesn't concede. Great job.
Largest Spurs rally this year. 17 down on the road at Utah. Keldon Johnson.
Ooh, yes.
Blocked by Jaren. Johnson got it back.
See Jaren coming from this side. He thinks he has an easy lay-in. Well, the block Panther.
The rookie is a terrific defensive player for a 19-year-old in his first year of the NBA as Jackson comes the other way. Bane runs to a spot, fires away, and knocks down the three.
On the floor, Cam Johnson is in as well. This is Bridges going to work against Clark. In a lane for a long time, and his pocket is picked by Jaren. He goes to the rack, hangs and hits. Oh, what a play by Jaren Jackson Jr. Also had a 9-point lead earlier in the quarter. Graham probing, blocked by Jaren.
Great help defense there by Jaren Jackson Jr.
Green extra pass. Pascal trying to get around Jaren. He pulls up and Jaren just smothers it on the hands of Pascal. Final 55 seconds. Nurkic missed the dunk. Jaren Jackson got a piece.
Can play off the experience. Get a win here.
Blocked by Jackson.
Boston attacking.
Yes.
Jaren blocked another one. Multiple blocks for Jaren Jackson Jr.